This is the locking mechanism of the jet tent leg. As you can see, this is normal operation. The leg moves and the pin moves with it. Occasionally, it can lock when it twists. To release the lock, just place the screwdriver down and that will release it. Alternatively, you can put a small crimp at the base, which will stop the leg from locking.